the most common and frequently asked question during the interviews, even if it is for hiring, promotion, or your competency is being assessed by the client or consultant. What is environment? What is the definition of environment? What do you understand by the term environment? So today I'm going to discuss what is the meaning, what is the definition of environment. The most simple and short definition of the environment is the surroundings or conditions in which a person, animal, or plant lives or operates. In other words, all the physical surroundings on earth are called the environment. The environment includes everything living and everything non-living. People, animals, plants, and all other living things rely on the non-living parts of environment to survive. Environment can also be defined as a sum total of all the living and non-living elements and their effects that influence human life. All living are abiotic elements. These are animals, plants, forests, fisheries, and birds. While the non-living are abiotic elements include water, land, sunlight, rocks, and air. In short, major components of the environment are soil, water, air, organisms, and solar energy. Do you know? Environment acts as a life support system because it provides us food, water, air, and all other necessities of life on daily basis. Without environment, we cannot survive. In short, we can say the surroundings in which an organization operates, including land, air, and water, natural resources, flora, fauna, humans, and their interrelationships. I mentioned more than five definitions of environment. If you are able to memorize any of these definitions, you can easily answer the question, what is the definition of environment, or what do you understand by the term environment? Have a look on the photographs. These are the organisms, water, land, flora, fauna, humans, and animals. And once these all elements are together, they make an environment, and that's all.